When I finished the instrument for the first time, the first F2, I put it on my lap and I played the ding, and I felt that something new, something inspiring, some magic was just created. I can remember that after a few seconds I really wanted to share this with somebody, but there was nobody around. It was very late at night, I was alone in the workshop.
Yeah, like the first time I touched the instrument, immediately a melody came.
You remember which melody it is?
Yeah, it was...
I was holding a space for a group, and I am also very connected to the Brazilian tradition, singing a lot of songs in Portuguese from the forest, songs to different energies of nature. And I was starting to improvise, and suddenly this song came to my mind.
What is this one?
And since then, it's like one of the songs that I keep singing on the pandam.
I couldn't stop.
And what I found over time was that the instrument was more so playing me than I was playing it, which I found to be phenomenal.
With this compressed piece of steel, earth, iron, metal, imagine what we can do with the sound in our minds that give images. Invoke emotions and feelings so that we can dream.
Nature of this frequency that is a low F really brings me to a really calm state, but at the same time it also pushed me far away from this earth.
It kind of takes you out of space, your mind, and when it ends, people come back in a different way.
It leaves you in that beautiful balance when you can go so deep, but you can also feel very, very light in the same time. And the pygmy was always my favorite scale.
But it was when I really integrated with the instrument of the Yushama that I alchemically evolved.
It's called Oshun, and it's a song for the energy of the water, the sweet water of lakes, waterfalls, rivers, and it's a female energy that cleanses you and helps to open the heart. Oshun.
Oshun, lava meus olhos. Oshun.
Thank you.